What is up, MedoGang? It's good to hear you. Smash that subscribe and hit that like button. And always, always, always leave a comment down below. Let's just go straight into a little bit more Fortnite, shall we, guys and folks and ladies and gents? All you beautiful people out there, welcome to my channel. I hope you feel nice and safe. I hope you feel very comfortable in your bedroom, on your bed, on your kitchen, in your kitchen watching TV while making a feed, on your lounge room couch. I just hope you're having a fucking awesome day. Get the day started off with 1K. I've been doing a lot of sniper shootout, and I just want to say, it's not sniper shootout if there's a thermal fucking gun in the epic games and if you can use a semi-auto. That's not sniper. It's not. It's fucking AR. But anyway, I'm not epic game. I don't work for epic games. I think that was the smartest fire crew done there. What do you guys reckon? How much shield did she have? My god. Don't worry. Don't worry. Well, even the revolver, you know? Rely way too much on the RPG these days. Hey, this is looking like a good start to a game. 2 kills. Those nuts up. It looks like a good game. It's looking like a good game, guys. I'm telling you. Feeling real confident. Real confident. All I could find out is those sniper. Green AR, blue AR. Hunting rifle would be better, but I don't know what to drop. This is pretty cool though. Nah, I'm okay. We're gonna destroy every single one of these here. was that close. Ah, we're gonna go push to fatal. No, tomato. I don't really want to use my materials, so I'm gonna come here, destroy that tree and walk around. Cause lately, I harvest like 600-700 materials and one good player. The fight, if I go get their loot, they don't harvest as much material as me. There's nothing, or I don't have time to get their shit because the storm or something, you know. I got a hard advantage on people right here. Well, I'm gonna try. That was a bell pickaxe. Don't leave anything in the comments down below. I'll be there for you. But in reality, there's no one there for you. I might just get up to 100 stars. Maybe. Stuff that up, 200. Shoot forward to her death. Aggressive player out there. Oh my God. I know, I dropped the thermal, but in reality, it makes so much noise. Everyone knows where I am. Really fucked up there. See the RPG. Oh no, my ping. No. No. I'm scared. Go back, grab that thermal. I'm gonna go on this mountain. Hopefully I can find some minis. Stacking up materials. Oh my god, minis. I know, I'm keeping the one mini. Feel a lot safer. If only I went up a bit more, would have eliminated her. Thank you. call for a fight, I couldn't take it. Sometimes you just gotta know when to rotate. Like my good mate Ninja explained to me. What are you doing? You're not rotating enough. Are you peeking too much? You're not good at building. And I'm all of that. All of the above. I suck at building. As soon as I see someone, I fucking choke. That's always one scary girl. They have a rotate. Should be fine. Push. Okay guys, we won the game. Woo! Oh my god. Oh my goodness gracious, dude, god.
Pull the trigger.
Maybe you should pull the fucking trigger.